absolutely. I have. We have horses at Graceland as well, and I had a quarter horse and a Tennessee walking horse, so I'm very fond of them.
Can we just ask, is it your first time to Melbourne?
No, it's not my first time. This is actually my third time here, but never as much time. I've only been in and out and then had to leave. But I took a little boat down on the river last night, so I was able to see the whole city, all the lights lit, and a little glass of wine, and it was absolutely beautiful.